bunch of good stuff today. Excited about a lot of them. I can't believe that some kids go back to school tomorrow. And that September is like 10 days away. So there it is.
Too quick.
It is too quick. I'm not ready. I'm ready, but I'm not ready.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna, let's just jump into it. Going with these, because they look really good. Yeah, so Leah's Better Bites, Project Verified Super Doodle, like, cookie dough bites. They're in the freezer. They sound amazing. They're free of the top 8 allergens, so they're a great little snack. That's pretty much it. I mean, like, they're just, like, little bite-sized, like, cookie dough frozen bundles of cookies. So...
So these deodorants are actually also EWG verified.
front as well, so their new packaging will have the symbol on the front, it just doesn't yet. So really, really clean deodorant. I think it works great. And we have got chamomile, citrus, aloe, and tea flowers.
And then currant and grapefruit, which I think is really cool.
Yeah.
That's a really, the
different.
All of the flavors are
very
really
different.
Unique.
Yeah.
I like that. It's nice to have alternative, like to try a lot of different alternative deodorants.
Yeah.
They all work, but they work differently for every person. So you might have to try a couple to find the one that actually works best for you. Yeah. But it's so nice to have a clean alternative to deodorant, especially like a deodorant that works.
These are also refillable tubes. So
are they really?
Which is really, that's something I forgot. So the opening is bigger
that's
than
pretty
normal.
Cool.
And they actually have it right here, so you can refill it like to go if you want. You have like a bulk, so that I thought was I wanted to add that in.
That is really cool because I haven't seen a tube that's actually refillable, and it's recyclable. Which you know what? That's another thing. Not all the tubes are recycling,
yeah.
Like recyclable. So it's important to kind of check the back and see what the code is. Yeah, I know everybody wishes that everything was recyclable, but
yeah.
Fortunately.
Just if you throw it in the recycling, does it come recycled?
Yeah. Alright, so another vegan product we have, this is just a new flavor, it's a smoked black pepper. This is one of our more popular vegan jerkies because it really has a nice like bite and kind of like, I don't know, I guess like what you would expect like a jerky to kind of have, like that, you know, like a bite to it. And it's really good. It's you know, it's soy, but it's non-GMO.
containers
and, you know, lunch skin bags and all kinds.